Hey, how's it going, everyone? Welcome back to Emnix Plays Stardew Valley. We are on the 8th day of summer, and well, there's not too much happening, to be honest. I need to think of what I need to do today. I'm assuming that some of our crops are probably fully grown. No? Well, that just sucks the big one. Okay, let's water everything and start off our day. Are there any quests we need to do? Not particularly. Okay, so I need to water this. And this one here. This. Those are good. It's kind of hard to tell which plants are watered and which ones are not. It really looks the same to me. And that's a little frustrating. Okay, I think these are all good. Let's water this. That one's fine. Here. 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 And here. Now these need to be watered as well. Right here. Out of water. I really need to think about what I want to do for today. I think one of the bigger things is I want to buy some more seeds. Expand our farm. Expanding our farm would mean that we would need to water more plants. And I'm not crazy about that idea anymore. Not if I know that it uses up so much energy. I'd rather use the energy and my time, you know, in a day doing something else. Over just, you know, watering plants all day, you know? I don't have coal, that's right. You know, if that's the case, today's a good day for us to go down into the dungeons. We're out of coal, we're out of a lot of different things, so let's put away all this stuff. Let's bring some food, let's take some horseradish, let's take our fish. We can use that as energy. Let's take the bream as well. And then, I have a bomb? Slingshots, we can take the spice berries. All right, we're gonna take all this food and we're gonna look at, hold on. Let's living off the land. Wait, what? Welcome to living off the land. We're back again with another tip. Now listen up, let's talk corn. It's an unusual crop because it lasts 2 seasons. That's right, while most crops die when the season changes, corn lives on. You can plant it in both summer and fall. Now get out there and plant some corn, okay. Weather, tomorrow's going to be sunny. Fortune teller, luck will not be on our side today. That kind of sucks. Okay, let's start off the day by, it's 8:20 right now. Let's go talk to Marnie and build up our relationship with her. And while I'm at it, maybe I can give her some fish, or I can give her some horseradish. I'll give her something as a gift. I don't know what she likes. Oh, not open just yet. Almost. Let's look around real quick. Nothing really to harvest. Nothing to forage. Marnie is not here. Are you kidding me? It's Monday. Open 9 to 4 on most days. God dang it. Okay, I guess we're not doing that today. Whatever, you know what? Let's just go to the dungeon. Let's do what we had originally planned to do. You know, let's stick to the plan. Stick to the game plan, and you know, if we're planning on doing anything else, we'll do it the next day. We gotta create a little queue for things we plan to do. You know, have a list somewhere. Because if you try to do too much at once, and this applies to both real life and in game, you know, you try to do too much at once, you're just gonna do a bad job with everything. So let's just focus on doing one thing well. And today, let's just focus on getting deep into the dungeons. I wanted to check the calendar, but I guess since I passed it already. Ooh, some grapes. That's nice. And we gotta remember to keep the grapes, because the grapes can be used and will be used in our community chest, or whatever this is called, community center. Community Chess is Monopoly. That's the wrong game. Alright. So I need coal. And I guess getting some more iron wouldn't be bad either. Now, is it possible to get coal here? It might be that you can only get coal on the higher levels. I'm actually not too sure. We'll have to see, I guess. Got a lot of stone. Maybe if we can mine the darker rocks, we'll get coal? Nope, more stone. Stone everywhere. Oh. That's my ticket downstairs. Oh, that's coal. Right here. Yeah. There you go. Those are all coal. Right? If you kill these things, you get coal. Yeah. Good, good, good. This is what I'm looking for. I need coal and I need iron. Wow, if you fight things, there's such a higher chance of getting a ladder downstairs. That's interesting. Okay, so if I don't see iron, I will fight these things for coal. That's the plan. That's the game plan for today. Alright, so we want iron and coal, iron and coal. And if we can get gold, that would be great too. Gold is probably level 50 plus. I mean, that's just an educated guess based on the fact that every 10 levels we seem to be getting a new ore of some sort. So, hopefully we'll get to gold stuff soon. And after gold, it's diamonds. Probably. I mean, I've played my fair share of Minecraft to know the order of minerals. What's that? Oh, it's a bat. Kill it. Still no ladder. But we're getting a good number of coal, so I'm pretty happy about that part. Now I just need to find a way down. More bats. Here they come. So from the sounds of it, like if you stay on a floor for long enough, you'll end up automatically spawning more more enemies to fight. Which I guess incentivizes you to, you know, do what you have to do quickly on one floor and then move on to the next. Otherwise, you could be here on the same floor, you know, mining forever. So I guess that was a cool little design decision they made. Okay, let's eat some of this sunfish. What time is it? 2:50 p.m. Okay, it's not that late just yet. I would really like to find the ladder down. Ooh, we got a frozen geode. Now that's nice. A blacksmith can break open the frozen geode. Yep. That's exactly what I want. Let's break this. Whoa, that's a new kind of wood. Hardwood? Is that what it's called? Let's eat this fish. Rainbow trout. Yeah. Hardwood. Nice. Alright, still no ladder though. Come on, bro. Let's go, dog. Let me down. Oh, here we go. This area is overrun with monsters? Well, that's not good. Let's eat some of our food. The bream and the chub. Let's eat those. Eat the bream. And eat the chub. Alright. Let's fight. So many slimes. Alright. Is there anything else down here besides slimes? Just all slimes. Really? You're really doing this to me. Come on, game. Ow. Ow. Wait. The combat isn't that... It's not that well designed, you know, in Stardew Valley. And I get it, like, this game isn't about the combat, but just swinging your sword around. So hopefully we can explore the entire dungeon and then just be done with it. So then we can go back to farming, which is my true love right there. My true desire is to just become a farmer. And really, that's what I am on Path of Exile as well, for those of you who don't... Oh, a way down has appeared. Winter root. We got a winter root. A starchy tuber. Huh. Okay, now we're on the 49th. Let's get all this iron. Very important. Oh. After I get the iron, I'm gonna go down. And level 50. We get a chest. Nice. We get tundra boots. Okay. Let me put some... Let me throw away this for now. And then I can eat... I can't eat anything. I can eat 2 spice berries. Eat this spice berry. And eat another one. Alright, let's go down. Let's see what's down on the 51st floor. Is there actually gold? Doesn't seem like it. Let's keep going down. What's this cave thingy? Can I go in? No. Okay, let's get some more iron then. Nice. What's this? I can't take it with me. I don't really have much room. We're just here for iron and coal. Iron and coal. Remember our goals. Oh, the ladder is like right there. Just run around looking for it. Alright, this might require some mining. Yeah. Maybe we'll be able to go down by killing him? Nope. Got some winter root though. Okay. Got more quartz. Or that's what I assume I got. And... down we go. Okay. 55th floor, so we're... even further down. I'm assuming like the final floor is like level 100 or something, right? Maybe? Ow, they hurt. Okay, we're pretty weak at this point. 850. It's still not too late yet. So we can do this a bit longer. But I'm gonna need to eat some food soon, I think. We're getting pretty weak. And tired and hungry. A lot of things, really. Let's eat this horseradish. Get some energy back. Get some more horseradish. Let's just eat what we need to eat. Let's not go overboard. I mean, we went down 10 floors today. Those are pretty decent results. You know what? I'm happy. It's 9:40 p.m. Let's go home. 0th floor. Or the first floor. Or ground floor. However you want to call it. And let us head... back. Maybe I'll drop by the community center since I'm here already. I think I'll do that. Community center... right here. Some stuff in the pantry I can probably deposit. summer crops. Oh, not nothing here. Over here. Summer foraging. Grapes. Bundle complete. Do we get anything? Rewards. Hey, we get 30 wild seeds. That's not bad. Not a bad deal at all. Does more stuff open up? What's gonna happen? What's happening? Ooh. Okay. So what's this new thing? Pantry, crafts room, fish tank, boiler room. Blacksmith bundle, copper bar, iron bar, gold bar. Okay. Geologist bundle. Quartz, earth crystal, frozen tear, and fire quartz. Well, I have quartz on me, so I can do that. And adventurer's bundle. Slime, batwing, solar essence, void essence. Okay. That's not too hard to do, I don't think. At the very least, we can do some of them. And we can probably complete some of these bundles, like, tomorrow or something. Ah, no, we don't have gold yet, so maybe not. But, I don't have any bars on me, but... let's deposit the quartz, at least. I don't have a frozen tier. I saw it earlier, but I didn't use it. Now that I think about it, maybe I should have. Or I didn't pick it up, is what I meant to say. There's slimes. I can give you 10 bat wings. 99 slimes. Can I give you more bat wings? Or a solar essence slash void essence. I'd rather do 99 slimes. I don't think 99 slimes is that hard to get. And then tomorrow, I guess we have to plant 30 seeds. Okay. That I can do. So let's run back. Today was actually quite a productive day. Now that I think about it. We managed to get pretty deep into dungeons. We collected quite a bit of stuff. And we managed to turn in a lot of it into the community center. I have a new goal now, I guess. And that's to collect 99 slime. And using those slime, we can hopefully unlock something else. And getting some of these rewards isn't bad either, right? So, let's deposit this. I'm gonna keep my slimes then. I can't sell that. Do I sell the winter root? I could, and I will. Let's sell the quartz, I don't really need those. Let's keep everything else. And then... I guess I'll make some iron bars tonight. Okay. And then let's go to bed. Go to sleep for the night. Ah, the tubers are worth like 70 gold each. The quartz isn't worth much. 20 gold each-ish. Unless it's better quality. But, okay. Another day. We're on the ninth day of summer. Things are, starting to get much faster. Oh, we got a silo now. Can we actually go into the silo? No. Okay, we don't need to. Pieces of hay, 240. Okay, so what happens when I cut grass? Now I'm curious. If I were to cut grass like this, do I get hay? Oh, I do. Hey, that's good to know. Sweet. And then it goes into the silo. So I should be cutting more grass then. Look at this. Yeah, get that hay. Okay. Is there anything in here? Whoa. Common mushroom, moral, inventory full. No problem. I'm gonna come back for that. But let's start off. Oh, there's so much stuff to do. Oh my god. Okay. Pause, I need to... Oh god. Oh. Excuse me, I had to sneeze. Let's start off by... I'm gonna deposit some stuff. Gotta deposit the slime. We have 19 slime. Deposit some of this fiber. Horseradish. Morals, all this stuff. The mushrooms. The boots. The hardwood. Keep the sap. The iron. The stone. The iron ore. I'll take out the copper so I can make some copper bars. And then... that's probably it. Let's take out the fertilizer as well. Okay, so first things first. I'm the realist. Hay. Oh, sweet. So we can put some hay here. How's the chicken? Pengu is 1 month, he looks fine. Okay. Wait, there are no eggs around. Oh, here it is. Are there more? No, that's it. Okay, let's sell the eggs. And then... gotta get the peppers. Which have grown. And sell those. Look at that, the money! It's coming in! And let's take this copper and make some more copper bars. Okay, now let's water our plants. So we need to water this. This. And here. And here. Here. Okay. Now, there are some spaces that are not being used efficiently from the sprinkler. So let's try to set that up. Like that. Let's water this. Water that. Put in fertilizer. Put in a seed. Okay. Here, we need to water this and this. This and this. Okay. Oh, I don't think that needs watering. This needs watering. And here. Here. And there we go. I'm assuming there are a couple more copper bars over here. It's probably done. Yes. So let's talk to our dog. Make him love us. Love me, ma, love me. Say that you love me. Make a couple more sprinklers. I need iron bars. Hold up, hold up. I got them. So I guess today we're just working on our farm. I should check the calendar though. Maybe there's an event or something. Let's go into town. I have enough seeds. I don't need to buy more. I have all these wild seeds. But, yeah, let's go into the farm and see if there's anything we need to do. Maybe there are some quests. Maybe there are some events. I don't know. We won't know until we go take a look. So today is... oh, I missed Gus's birthday. Well, that sucks. I need amethyst to power my latest invention. It's the only thing that'll work. Look, I would get the amethyst, but I don't have it right now. But I do need to go to the blacksmith and turn in some of my geodes. So let's do that. You know, if we wanted to be more efficient with our time, and I'm starting to think that, you know, maybe we're past the point where we're just playing the game now, maybe we should think about min-maxing a little. And if we wanted to do that, we should probably visit the blacksmith only, you know, once we've accumulated at least like 10 geodes or something like that, right? But for today, I'm really curious about what I'm gonna get, so let's just do all this. Basalt. Oh, I want that. Fire quartz. And pyrite. So let's keep the fire quartz and we can turn that in at the community center. As a matter of fact, I will do that right now. Will I? No, I'm gonna keep it. I'll go turn it in once I have the aquamarine. And what was the other thing? Quartz, aquamarine. Aquamarine, fire quartz, and one more thing. I forget what it was, but okay. We still don't have that much money, but we have all these seeds, and we need to take care of that. You know, we need to take care of business. Let's see. All the stuff is watered already. Yeah, I think all the plants are watered. This one has fertilizer, so let's put something here. This thing has fully grown. Okay. And let's put a seed here. Okay. And we know that there's a sprinkler here, so let's till this ground, put fertilizer, put a seed, and water it. Okay, and then this area, till, fertilizer, seed, water. Till, fertilizer, seed, water. Let's get some more copper bars. And there you go. And now I can make a couple more sprinklers. 6 sprinklers, that's quite a few actually. With 6 sprinklers, I can probably look at making our farm a bit more efficient. So we got the sprinklers here, we got that going. We can put 1 sprinkler here. So once again, till, fertilizer, seed, water. Till, fertilizer, seed, water. Okay. So now we got these 4. And this. Let's do this one. Same shit. Oh, we should refill our water, though. This is gonna take all day. Oh, man. Man, oh, man, oh, man. Let's see. Till. Fertilizer. Seed. Water. Gonna need some more fertilizer, so let's make some more. That's good. Till, fertilizer, seed, water. Till, fertilizer, seed, water. Okay, so now we got these 4. And I can probably put another sprinkler. If I put it here, it won't be all that efficient. How should I do this? How should I do this? I think we goofed a little. We didn't set this up properly. So you know what? I don't wanna water those myself. You know what? If it's a little inefficient, it'll be a little inefficient. So be it, man. It's okay, we can deal with this. So I can put 1 sprinkler here. Well, we have sprinklers here. So I can put plants here? Okay. So there's a... I can till this. Fertilizer, seed, water. Till this. I'm assuming this is a sprinkler, is it? It might not be. This might be a stone. Yeah, it is a stone. Okay. Well, I'm gonna put a sprinkler there anyways. So we could till that. Fertilizer. Seed. Water. Okay, so we got sprinklers here and here. Let me chop this tree. It's in the way. Can't really see. Oh, it's already 6 p.m.? My god. Okay. So we have a sprinkler here, and we have 2 seeds over here. We have a sprinkler here, so let us add another sprinkler right over here. Like that. Till this, fertilizer, seed, water, And water. Okay. So far, so good. So this one's watered. This one's watered. These two are not. So how do we deal with that? Let's put a sprinkler here. And then... till... 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 more fertilizers. Fertilize, fertilize, fertilize. Seed, seed, and seed. Okay. I just want to automate as many of these as I can. This one needs a sprinkler as well. So we put this here. Till, till, till. Fertilizer, 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 and seed, seed, seed. Okay. And I am out of sprinklers. I probably have one more copper. Yeah, one more copper bar. I'm gonna save this copper bar actually so I can... No, I don't need to save it. All the plants are watered, right? I believe they are. We still have 8 seeds though. So I gotta do something about that. Where should I put the 8 seeds? Are there still any sprinklers that aren't being fully utilized? No, I think all the sprinklers are being used. Let's make one more. One more sprinkler system. We have some wheat that we can turn in. Okay, so the last sprinkler will be here, probably. And till this, and till that. Fertilizer, fertilizer, fertilizer. Water, water, water. Water, water, water. Seed, seed, and seed. Okay, we have 5 more seeds left. At this point, I guess I'll just put them whatever. Or wherever. I don't know. Let's put it over here. So we're gonna assume there's going to be a sprinkler here, 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 and here. So, fertilizers. 4 more, or 6 more fertilizer. That's a perfect number. Water, 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 water. Probably this, 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 and this. Fertilizer, seed, water. Wow, that took a whole day, but that was worth it, man. It was worth it. I still have a little bit of time left. So I guess I can collect some wood or something. Or something like that. Let's deposit this as well. Okay, is there anything else that we need to craft? I don't think so. No, not really. So with the time that we have left, let's chop some trees, I guess. Is this the tree I want to chop? Yeah. And this one too. These are kind of in the way. Okay. And then let's go to bed. 2 more days pass by very quickly. Ooh, we are level 5 farming. We can choose a profession, really? Crops are worth 10% more. We can be a tiller or a rancher. What would I rather be? Well, I kind of like the fact that animals sort of do their own thing. But if I'm able to maintain like a automated... This is so cool. I didn't know you could choose a profession. I didn't think about this. I guess I'll be a tiller. I'd rather do automated sprinkler systems than just, you know, watch over my animals. Let's do this. Although, you know, really I want to diversify. I want to be a farmer that does everything. I want to be the very best. 10th day of summer. We got a little bit of money, not too much. Oh, we have an earth crystal. That's good. How do I split it? Ah, there we go. No, I want one. And then I'm gonna take one of these. Actually, what am I doing? No, stop. That's gonna be the end of this episode. It's already been 35 minutes. I'm so excited now that I'm a tiller. I wanted to do all this other stuff, but that's gonna be on another episode. 10th day of summer, we're starting to, you know, get better at farming, get better at fighting, get better at everything. Exciting times, man, exciting. And I'm excited to play some more. Thank you guys very much for watching this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, as always, you could leave a like and subscribe to this channel for more daily content in the future. Otherwise, keep in touch, guys, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.